Diversity and inclusion is important for any business. No matter if you are a small, independently owned enterprise or a large multinational corporation, being accepting of people with different ethnicities, genders, religions, and physical capabilities, and valuing their contributions and ideas will allow your business to grow and succeed in new and innovative ways. We are a stronger collective when we value each other's differences, points of view, and life experiences, and together can work to overcome any challenges one particular group may face. But it is not enough to just employ people with diverse backgrounds and experiences. An important aspect of having an effective and multicultural workforce is ensuring that these people feel included in any conversation and safe to share their opinions. For an employee to feel comfortable sharing an idea, that could be game-changing for the company. There needs to be a history and culture of valuing different opinions and viewpoints. Creating inclusive policies and practicing those policies in the workplace is vital for diverse peoples to share their voices. Diversity and inclusion go hand in hand in generating new ideas, broadening your horizons, and creating an effective and collaborative business. And the best place to start transitioning your business into a diverse workplace is through the hiring process. The CGLCC is excited to work with all travel and tourism companies to connect them with great LGBT plus talent, each of whom could make a world of difference for these companies. The CGLCC also provides programs and certificates which will help cement your business as a diverse supplier or company and can help to change workplace culture to be more inclusive and accepting of new voices and perspectives. But we can't do this alone. We need your help and your willingness to make work environments in Canada better for everyone.